Kodlak Whitemane has been laid to rest, I know. May his soul live forever in the halls of Sovereign.